All of you, my name is Manan. I am from 7th class. Today I am wanted to tell about early life of Harshvardhan. First one is birth of Harshvardhan. Harshvardhan was born on June 4, 590 AD in the vast kingdom of Thanissar. Second one is parents of Harshvardhan. Harshvardhan's mother name was Yashomati Devi and Prabhakar Vardhan was his father. Third one is education of Harshvardhan. Harshvardhan was very learned and intelligent. Fourth one is training of weapons and bard of Harshvardhan. Harshvardhan's childhood spent with Bandi, the nephew of his mother Yashomati. Harsh quote Banvard's composition Harsh Charitra, who describes Harsh practiced. Fifth one is brother and sister of Harshvardhan. Harshvardhan had three siblings. The eldest brother's name was Rajavardhan and the eldest sister's name was Rajashree. Harshvardhan was the youngest.